remember back when I had a thing for you. Now I want no parts of you. I'm making money, I'm living lavish. What's the reason why I need to talk to you? And I know you see me on the big screen. That's why you popped on my phone screen. You capped up and you missed out. I'm on a different lane, doing my own thing. Them big diamonds, them gold rings, the only reason my phone ringing. You know that well as I do. You wish you could do the things that I do. Ever since I touched that Bentley, everybody wanna roll with me. But back then, it was that then. Now your nigga running the city. I'm up now. Duffel bags in my truck now. Promise mama I'll bring her back home.
What's good with y'all, man? It's your boy King AJ. So today, bruh, I got a video. It's pretty, it's like, this is back when, like, the game first released. And I ain't wanna just drop this video, you feel me? I was gonna drop it earlier, but you feel me? I got lazy a little bit, and I didn't even feel like editing and shit. So, I was gonna drop it back then. But this, again, this is a gameplay against C-Boy. He, like, superstar 2 now. He number 1 in Flyers. I don't know how he got up there so fast. I don't know how he passed Snap. We ain't gonna go there, though. But, anyway, we, I messaged him before he got on the game, cause I used to have conversations with this nigga, about graphics and stuff, and how to set up your, get your setup right and stuff. So, I knew him. So I'm like, bro, why you come hop on the court while I'm playing? Like, he like, it's the only open court. Y'all seen it at the start of the video. He like, it's the only open court. I'm like, bruh, really? I'm like, okay. And then, you know, that's when I just went to work. You feel me? That's what I do. I just went to work. He can't hold me, obviously. Look at that. He obviously can't hold me. So he just went to work. So in his gameplay, we gave these niggas. So it really wasn't like no blowout because, like, well, it was a blowout, my nigga. But we gave these niggas the ball multiple times. As you can see, we gave these niggas multiple times. They had multiple chances to win, my nigga. These niggas supposed to be the top players, my nigga. No, I'm a top player, my nigga. You feel me? Don't come at me wrong, my nigga, because you're going to get dropped off regardless, nigga. This is how I'm coming. This is how I'm coming. So, so it's just crazy how this nigga just came and pulled up, like, saying it's the only open court. Nigga, I don't give a fuck what court it is, nigga. Don't fucking play me, nigga, if you know me. The fuck? Only open court, nigga. Fuck out of here, nigga. So, we playing defense. I hate fucking playing defense, so that's why I never get turnovers, my nigga. And when you get turned, if you play on my team and you get a turnover, bro, I swear to God, I will be pissed the fuck off, bro, because I hate fucking playing defense. And as you can see, man, we still doing that reaching glitch, man. That shit, man, we've been doing that reaching glitch since day one, my nigga. And that video got 2,000 motherfucking views, nigga. 2,000 y'all niggas want to see this motherfucking video, how they still, bro. But yeah, man, these niggas have multiple chances to win the game, bruh. And just these top players from 16, bruh, and they fucking trash, my nigga. They trash at 17. So they trash at 17. They got my nigga Ray, they got screenshots of these niggas running away and shit. These niggas like really running though. This nigga What Up Boy used to be a top guard. He up here getting clamped up, nigga. Where them dribble moves at, bruh? Where they at though? Nah, let me stop hollering for these niggas pull up on me every motherfucking day. So, man, you see, if you don't know how to, it's like, it's all tools is, man. If you don't know how to pick up on screens, bruh, you not winning at all, bruh. So, you gotta pick up on screens a lot, bruh. You really have to pick up on screens. Because that's all niggas do. As you can see, we get that turnover right there, bruh. So, man, it wasn't even no big deal right there. Because I already knew I was winning the game, period. It was 10-6, and we had these niggas on clamps. I picked up on screens hella good. So, they couldn't do nothing for real. So, man, if you want to win on twos, bro, have a nice ass center, my nigga. Set some good ass screens, bro. And on defense, bro, if you don't know how to pick up on screens, you not winning at all, bro. You got to pick up on them screens. But we up here, see, it was almost another turnover right there. And this man, Ink, was playing nervous, bro. I don't know what he was doing. He was playing nervous, bro. I said, give me the ball. Let me work this, nigga. He gave me the ball. Cook, nigga. Green light session in this bitch. I just said green light session. Yo, what the fuck am I doing, bro? This was a long ass commentary, bro. I should have cut this bitch down, low key. I should have cut their defense out. I don't know why I didn't, or sped that bitch up. I don't know why I didn't. Fuck it. You feel me? We lit in this bitch, nigga. Fuck it, nigga. We been growing too, nigga. We finna hit 500, nigga. Waiting on that, nigga. 500, nigga. So and we started like fucking 4 months ago, nigga. We started like 4 months ago, bro. We finna hit 500. So that's a good accomplishment right there. I'm cool with that. You feel me? So, man, he just gave me the ball. I said, let me cook, nigga. I said, let me cook. You feel me? Let me cook this man. He can't guard me, bro. Look at that. Look at that. Still cashing out, nigga. Patch made, nigga. I'm patch fucking made, nigga. Fuck you, me. He had clamps on me, but I still made it, nigga. I'm patch made. Fuck you, me. And you see, we just doing the backdoor cuts and shit. Simple. Simple. Simple basketball right here. These quick scores. Game finna be over after I drop this last point on his head. Oh, shit. We did give these niggas the ball back. I forgot about that. We did give these niggas the ball back at the last second. You see how many fucking times these niggas had to score, bruh? And they couldn't even surpass motherfucking, I don't know what was scoring. They couldn't even surpass like 10 or something, probably. I don't fucking know. But they couldn't even do it, you feel me? But we got the steal right there. This man Ink sold again. This man Ink was selling like crazy at the end of the game. He couldn't end the game. He really couldn't end the game. So I said, give me the ball, bro. Let me end it. He sold right here to, you know, Mr. Snag-a-Lot, me right here. I had to get the ball and, you know, end it. But you can see the screenshot, man. I put 14 up on his head, only missed one time. So that's a drop-off. I'll holla at y'all niggas later. If y'all niggas enjoyed this motherfucking video, I was just bullshitting around in this commentary too. So, hey, my nigga, fucks with your boy. Subscribe. Peace.